Mushroom is not a non-veg food. It is a tasty vegetable with 20 to 30% of protein. It is a complete food with all nutrients and vitamins. Even it has some medicinal properties and hence is good for blood pressure, diabetes, obesity, and heart patients. Scientifically, mushroom is a fungus belonging to the plant kingdom. There are about 20,000 species of mushrooms, of which 2,000 species are edible. Out of this, 20 types are being cultivated. Three types of edible mushrooms are commonly cultivated in India. They are white button, milky, and oyster mushrooms. Cultivation of white button and milky mushrooms is a little bit complicated. Oyster mushroom is popular among common farmers. Hence, this film explains its detailed cultivation methods. In Himachal Pradesh, mushroom production is a popular commercial enterprise. They grow button mushroom on large scale in the open during the winter. They go for oyster in the rainy season and milky during the summers. In Karnataka, mushroom production is not yet tried systematically. Recently, one more costly mushroom called shiitake is being introduced for cultivation.